recording about Spider-Man. It's working. Hello, guys. Yeah, welcome back. Right, they played Spider-Man this year. Right. Best intro. Let's go. Welcome back to a new episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales. What happened last episode, Zach? I can't remember. Which is, you know, you definitely watched it.
Rainbow Slam.
Oh, yeah, story mode. Here we go. Cutscene. I have it muted you, by the way.
Oh, I can't hear Ray for some reason.
Haha.
Hi there, I'm Simon Creeper, and what you're standing next to is a no-form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer
magic.
Is a new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvo. Rocks on. We're here for you.
Glass breaking noises. Oh, I remember this. Zoom. Investigate the breaking. Right, yeah.
Broke a bunch of stuff.
He's right.
Maybe they were looking for something.
Can't remember how to play. It's been a few days. How do I jump? Or do I just have to run? Okay. With this tape, examine. Who's this techie guy? Choke the star. Who are these people? How are they doing this? That is cool. I want one. Let's do this. How do I play again? Venom punch. That's it. Alright, yep.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Right. Venom's a good name.
Right, okay, yep. Venom punch it. Bannon. Did I even do that?
Haven't seen you guys before.
Oh.
Nice glow sticks.
Ooh, how do I... Yep, yes, I remember now. Knock out. I don't remember how to do Venom Punch.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't about you!
How am I...
More of them up on the balcony!
Even Spider-Man can't do my thing!
Are you sure about that? Oh, double, do I hold one or two? Oh, Pele kick.
Stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet.
Never mind, it's not wrapped up.
Actually, you take this!
Oh. You. Okay, gotta take these guys down. Go through there, go through there one more time. Punch him with that. That hurt. Punch. I can't commentate in all of this.
Who's that?
Oh, I kicked him behind the nuts, man. That must hurt. She's down. There's everyone.
Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Return to your office. I don't have an office. Oh, I don't return to that office, okay.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Nice.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Oh, I'm stuck. There we go. I mean, he's not wrong.
All right, 30 of those.
I climb through the window. How and my mum doesn't know I'm home yet, so I'm just gonna be like, alright mum, where the hell have you been? Oh, you know, I just climbed through the window, you know.
Like Yankee stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure mom doesn't see this.
What does he even make the suit?
Alright. Do the mines blow up blocks?
If you were Spider-Man, would you tell everyone?
Middle school graduation. I haven't seen these two in a while.
Great question. I mean, like, personally, I'd rather people not knowing, but keeping that a secret would be pretty hard.
I think if I was Spider-Man, I'd probably tell, like, one or two people, maybe, and then, like, people I can trust. Or I would, like, take down some people and then just, like, in front of everyone, just take off the mask and be like, yes, it's me.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at
but I doubt it, though.
And so did I.
If it was me, I'd probably just do the, let one or two people know. But you realize how most of the Spider-Man villains, what they do is, they would probably, like, hurt Spider-Man to the point where you can barely stand, and then they don't take off the mask, no. They just try to kill him, and I'm like, don't destroy his face.
I mean,
look at his
that
face
would be, like, more effective, just killing him, rather than taking off the The mask doesn't really do anything other than protect his face.
Yeah, I'll show the world who he is and then just do
like,
something.
Oh no, my mask is up. I'm gonna go catch Corona now. Fuck. Oh, no. Transferring landmines and explosives
really?
Is really cheap.
Campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
It's just landmines.
Well, Tony's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, Miko. Hello?
Yeah.
Well, let's see the prezzies.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Why are you
no
just
Christmas
in the phone?
Like a Brooklyn Christmas. I miss hearing him say that.
What's for dinner?
You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadia, I'm back.
Bye. Well then.
Yes, ma'am.
You took something, didn't you? Oh, that's right. Alright, let's see, what we got here? Stereo, I think.
Hey Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
I agree, yeah.
Oh.
Alright, anyway. I just said I could look at
something. Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
So I'll close on the bed, but you know. Who is this Spider-Man? Oh, it's Goku. Right,
what's that?
Search.
Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
Case file problems.
Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Put down. Oh, what's that? I'm telling you, that's gonna be the enemy of this game. Is Zamin.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Okay, we got that one. Examine that. I just did that, didn't I? Just put that. Is it gonna have to be that one? Forward. Examine.
Whoa! Salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
I mean, I don't have to look at loss on this. It's Christmassy, innit? I never do it. I'm getting that door. I'm getting that doorbell.
Miles, could you get that?
Yes.
Of course.
Oh, yeah, I ran past the doorbell. Nice.
I haven't talked to them in a while.
Finn?
Who is it?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you.
Isn't that one of the persons
you
just said he hasn't seen in a while?
Months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Now,
is that our guest of honor?
Quite nice
we
to
missed
handle.
You. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right?
I believe I'm ready.
Energy converter.
Oh, mate, I'm calling it. I'm gonna have to fight people now. Get the power back on. Beautiful. Button pressing
no
mechanics.
Breaker doesn't have power.
me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sneaky.
Right, so it goes from there, where? To round there.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
I wanna go up there. Hey guys, I'm Spider-Man, what's up?
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Yeah, I should probably, like, not be in the windows. I should probably be under the windows. They'd be like, who's that guy who just climbed on my... How am I gonna do this? Who's that guy who's climbing on my windows? Said, do you think how is he doing outside? Oh, climbs past the window.
I can't save Christmas Day. It worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Gotta do this. Why would you go through that window? I would just go back the same way I went in and then sneak out and then shut the door. Christmas Eve was only 9 days ago. Tuesday.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxanne has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Same here.
Okay.
Oh wait, no, I've got to do it on Monday.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
I like this game. Right. That was quite interesting. A nice little Christmas Eve. So after the episode fighting. What time is it now? It's been half an hour.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
So I've left on the thing to access Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Welcome
go.
To Friendly Ooh. Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No, gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
How do I do that double roll thing again? Was it? I genuinely can't remember what to do for it. Well, let me run up here. Is it L2? Was it square? Sorry, mate. I did it then somehow. Oh, it's square, okay.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. Don't worry, I got this.
Yeah, we got this.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention, there was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. I'm hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young monk. Been around a while. Now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Ryan. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took a job last year. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train going down on my watch doesn't exactly make me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
I said, no, imagine watching the news, no, Spider-Man app. Whew. That's what we're up there.
Sensors.
Right, so he said someone might be toying with these or something? So one cable goes inside here? Do I get inside, or I literally just...
Gotta get inside that shack.
Oh! He's down.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. I hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
A techie techie thingy.
But I can use this to make those hollow drones pee design.
Okay. Well, that's not a hollow drone. Okay, judge it, dude. I'm holding it, isn't it? Oh. Unlock new gadgets and gadget upgrades with activity tokens with tech parts. So we'll find the tech parts on the in the map, I'm predicting, and then use them to do this. How do I actually activate it? An activity token to tech part, but I completely see why the activity
this
is over.
Pretty unique RF.
How do I activate
I don't know
it?
If I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Oh, I see. Dodge.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Hold on one. Let's go then.
Actually, you take this. Hey, underground. We gotta stop running into each other.
Down. You fought. Impact. That was everyone, right?
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yes.
Mr. Davis, how are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but the train's on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza came.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah,
nice.
I should go. We'll fight underground. Bye. Oh my
god. That was nice, okay, nice. Very nice indeed. So, what's this done now? zoom up there. Bounce off there. Get six. Oh, that must have hurt. Cool combo. Full damage. Actually, there's no full damage in this game, but still. Oh, this is so fun. I'm sorry there's been a delay on this series for like 5 days. Something went down. Zoom. Shoot webs, hold to aim at an object. Oh.
Lights out for you. Look at me, don't look at me.
Nice.
Good time to try out.
Right, oh, there's a lot of things. Do that. Right. Danger. Those guys there, then that's just straight, let's just fight these guys.
Got something for you. I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
No, really. Oh, I didn't see you up there. Hello. That hurt. Oh, this game's fun, you know. Is she down? Wow. Yeah, I thought so. I'm gonna get the trains back. No, hold on, hold on, hold on. What was that? It's actually moved that. Okay. I need to watch how I play this.
Unk said that's their leader.
Was that the guy his dad tried to fool? Probably that's the part of the story. He catches the guy his dad couldn't. That's done for.
Gonna have to get the trains back. back on the tracks by hand. Or web.
Web to what?
Use that turntable. It's been the turntable. No trains with webs. Okay. Should work.
That's the one thinking. So I'm predicting because there are trains there.
I need to light it up so it goes into the tunnel.
Oh, so it needs to be in front of the tunnel, okay. Oh!
That works.
Like that.
Almost there.
And I'm pretending I do this. Yes! Whoa. Oh, shoot. Yeah, whoa! That's pushes good. Me
not
forward.
For
so I'm predicting now I've got to do.
Underground looks up new form shipments.
Right, do that, then pull these ones. Do that.
Yes. Okay, one more.
Right, what I might do is I might have to bring these down here unless I. I did it. Alright, wait for.
Come on, Miles. Stick the gears.
Maybe I need all six.
I lower the train, then whip up the pulley. Should be good to go.
Oh, is it staying? It's staying. Do those webs go for one? They do. Let's start to ask Georgie right now. That's cool. Doing that. And then unprotected, yes. Why is it not?
Gift. It is awesome.
You learned? Oh, MJ,
now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
No.
A couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
I would have told Spider-Man there's a big threat out there. Actually, no, you don't want to worry him to then rush back and be like, duh, 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 we don't get back, no. But at the same time, you're going to need this help. Alright, I think I'll get them and I'll end the episode. Because we're doing pretty good at this. Oh, there's another cartridge here somewhere. There. There we go. Lovely. We've gotten three this episode. That's pretty good. And that's just from doing, like, going to the woods. The thing. So, actually, can I actually get suits? Gadgets. So, what do I need for this? True story, but still. Upgrades. Level 7 activity tokens. Okay. They said something about his mum not wanting the uncle to be there, but I'm not sure why, because he seems like a nice, calm guy. But we still don't know what actually happens. Maybe they blame him for the dad's death, maybe? I wasn't actually gonna fight these guys, but you know. Let's go, come on. Might have just taken away.
Not if I can help me.
Okay, bombs are down. Now for these guys.
Impact. No one down.
Get them.
Where is that? Can't hear you after all of this beat down. Come on. Impact. Really?
Across the intersection, another one.
On it. One more.
So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attacked the train. Why? To stop new form?
And this is where I'm writing the episode, so thank you so much for watching. If you have enjoyed, please like the episode, subscribe to new round, I've been around here for a while and enjoy my content. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I know this is a quick ending, but yeah, I have to go. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.